Creating outlines in Word is easy when you start with a blank document. Open a new document and make sure you are looking at the Home tab on the ribbon. Before going further, click the No Spacing button. Now, change the font and spacing to proper MLA style. Times New Roman, 12. And it should be double space, which is the 2. Add your header, your heading, and type your thesis. When you are ready to begin your outline, click on the multi-level list icon, then choose Define New Multi-Level List. On the left, where it says Click Level to Modify, highlight the number 1. Under Number Style for this level, open the drop-down list and choose the Roman numerals. Now delete the parentheses and replace it with a period. Stay on the screen and now highlight level 2. This time select the capital letters. Don't forget to delete the parentheses and replace it with a period. For level 3, select the numbers 1, 2, and 3. Delete the parentheses, replace with a period. For the fourth and last level, select the lowercase ABC, and this time delete the first parenthesis and the second parenthesis and add the period. Now go to Set for All Levels button and make sure that all the options are as shown on the screen. The bullet number position should be 0. The text position and the additional indent for each level should be 0.25. Press OK and then press OK again. Your first level comes up and you can start typing your outline. Hit your tab to go to the next level and all your indents are set correctly. Hit Shift Tab to go back a level. For more information or to get more assistance, email Nora Rackley or visit the library's website.